And the other thing that you're going to really, that's really important is, okay, how do I find those schools? A few things that you can kind of do to look for those schools is, number one, wind blowing onshore will tend to push the schools in close. But the other thing is the striped bass themselves will push those bunker into coves along sea walls or places that they can kind of trap and corral the bait.